Hey guys, so here are the list of places that can be visited in or around Orlando, especially during Christmas and New Year's time. So let's begin. Number one is Lake Eola Park, which is located at the heart of Orlando. This is one of the beautiful places that people come along to walk or enjoy the lights during Christmas. Here are some preview of some videos that were taken during Christmas. You can even rent out a swan boat while you're over there as a fun activity, which costs around $15 for a duration of 30 minutes. Number two is Lake Mary City Hall. I really like the way the lights dance around the music.
Thank you.
at number 3 is Uptown Altamonte.
Concord Park.